Earthworms come in a seemingly infinite variety, around 6,000 species worldwide. Lacking lungs or other specialized respiratory organs, earthworms breathe through their skin. One of the most familiar of them, the sort you may see in your garden, is commonly known as the night crawler. It typically surfaces after dark. Each earthworm is both male and female, producing both eggs and sperm. Baby worms emerge from the eggs tiny, but fully formed. They grow sex organs within the first 2 or 3 months of life and reach full size in about a year. The skin exudes a lubricating fluid that makes moving through underground burrows easier and helps keep skin moist. The earthworm's digestive system is a tube running straight from the mouth, located at the tip of the front end of the body, to the rear of the body, where digested material is passed to the outside. Species vary in what they eat, but by and large their devouring of fallen leaves and or soil allows the worms to move nutrients such as potassium and nitrogen into the soil. Earthworm egg cases look like tiny lemons. Thanks for watching our video.